Oh, no, you cannot. That's not touch screen. The line. Unfortunately.
James is quite happy to draw on the paper on the stand.
Perfect.
So, we just need to push it up through.
Yes, that's fine. Are you? No, that's fine. When will you be able to do that if it's not got anything to lean on?
I was doing it last night. It's fine. Because it's, I mean, it's like a bit of resilience.
Thank you. Are we streaming this? Is that quiet enough? Or
is it
quiet?
Is it quiet?
So why? Is it doing something so wide? Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you can draw on that color you want. We've got greens and blues.
We can even.
Do you know what? I think after that, I think maybe the one is 25.
Well, we can be what is the
color. Look at the colors. Yeah. I'm not a very colorful person.
And I'm going to
I guess.
Yeah, that's a good one.
get a job. Do what you need to do.
Is this so nice? Look how big they are. I thought I was going to come up and see you, like.
Yeah, normally I normally do draw.
Thank you.
well worth it. Yeah.
I did go back from the manuscript as well. The first time that I went back,
I got it.
As a moment, I'd say we usually use quite a lot. are a great manager. Some, a lot of them are in the heart of the team, but I feel like they're not trying. They're not trying to pull themselves and also the manager. Whereas Tao understands what he said and understands what the drivers are doing. It's him, but the people around him. I'd say, it's like, he's not selling some
things. I mean, not over the week, I mean each day.
Oh, I don't know how fast you work. Do you know Anna, by the way?
Hello!
I'm James, nice to meet you. I think I saw you yesterday. You were at the show yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was in the back.
Oh!
Very
cool
in the
tower
show.
Yeah.
Did you like it?
That was amazing.
Yeah.
It was so cool.
Were you just on the Ashes?
No.
So you've just been Ashes before?
Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, just
doing travel stuff.
Cool. We're on a 360 camera.
Yeah, it's really cool. I probably should stand there so I'm doing something.
Oh, I can't wait to see what it's
going to
look like.
So,
perfect.
Okay.
moment, I don't know. It's really like dyslexia.
Welcome to the club.
Yeah.
And only thing I could do was draw.
Yeah.
Like that's all. And even then.
Yeah.
Can you unscrew that?
This way?
Yeah, so that's a little pin there.
Mm-hmm.
It's screwed in.
Yeah.
The really easy way to do it is to take that out.
Yes.
I don't want to draw.
Okay. I need to plan.
So tighten.
Oh, tighten.
And then that should help you get enough grip for you
to
unscrew
the.
So
unscrew
this way.
That one. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, because otherwise that's a bit.
Ah.
You can use that whole thing.
Like all of these tools as well.
So these are called magic items.
Mm-hmm.
So magic. We use them for so many different jobs. They're really like, just put the weight of that on. We use them for so many different jobs.
Yeah,
they're
really nice. Turn all the thing around. Cool. Maybe we could unscrew the thing.
It will be standing.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Mark, is it Mark with the top shots here? Turn the camera around.
Oh, yeah.
There will be a way.
Yeah.
I'm not going to be an athlete.
I'm just curious if it's double panic.
Yeah, because you don't want to, you know, have a fiasco in your hands.
I mean, not at all.
Did it ever happen?
Not in panel.
Okay.
You do some crazy things.
Mm-hmm.
You did the Gareth Cooper last year.
Yeah.
It's so weird watching you, like, so weird watching yourself. It's like a little bit behind as well.
Yeah.
Like doing my job.
Yeah.
Because then you find room for you doing it the way that might manage it. Yeah. Like the real material I have for the way that I might be able to fit it.
No,
when
you can tell it's big, it's just the time.
Well, I've watched my panel, but I've watched other people's panels. Because, I mean, you do get really good people in as well.
Next to the dog, right at the bottom of the page.
Wait.
Okay, better know you.
Oh, there's one in there, isn't
it? Okay, yeah. I'm going to find it to death for
okay.
Flying.
Alright.
And then just close those two doors up. Try to put a new battery in it.
Mm-hmm. So there's one extra card.
Perfect. Squiggly wiggly. What days do you want to do this week?
Huh?
What days do you want to do this week? Well, it just would be good if we actually like try and work it this week because I'm shattered. So the more early that we can book, the better. Visually, I can look back at this and I'm ready to get to the table. You know, if something goes down, I have to pick up the
I'm just there.
No, I think so. Because when it was down.
Thank you.
myself. Come on.
Thank you.
Greta. We might need to bring her down.
Okay, I'll go to your
lead. Good. I mean, if you're far more than having a
camera. Are you getting stuck to the zoo thing?
Oh, we didn't tackle it.
This is my favorite bit of equipment. How's that straightness work out?
Thank you.
No, I mean, it looks really
good.
Because
I wasn't in Beecham.
Yeah, because I mean,
but I have really dark hair, so I got roots every week, and now I Beecham every week, and it got really dark. And then mine never went with white shoes.
Not what you use.
Anyone want to go
No. Don't use that, because I used to use that. Don't move your face. That's yellow.
Yeah.
So basically, I use dry myself. So I just get it.
Oh, I haven't got the camera ready.
Oh, who's doing that?
And it fell out. Can you check on that?
Yeah.
Have you got it?
Is it litter?
Yes. I just want to get it in position. Is it okay if I put this here? Can you shout when my... Oh no, I can just like that.
Sorry.
Come on.
How much more have you talked to me? go on the computer.
No, no, I can.
It'd be good if you just could read about the myth.
Yes, so I have a bit really bad website. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Hi Rob, is this okay?
Okay, the next one.
Thanks, is this okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
It's a little close to the night now. So, like, put it
up. Hi Rob, is this okay?
Yeah.
I'm really hungry.
Are you doing the talk? Are you going to say some savage things? Is it mad? Is it mad?
Thank you.
it's fraction yellow now, it looks good. Much better than being blue.
Yeah.
Didn't have anything in the background yesterday, but these were very empty conclusions with him and her. But because we've got more in the background, it's a little bit more concentrated, but it's still like something. It's fine showing up in Raquel or whoever it is, there's all part of doing it as well. So remember the kids that we show up.
I guess modern menswear is
I just don't understand it. Yeah,
that's
very good.
That's so true.
If you look back at old collections from the
a new knock cut off. I mean, it's a new thing that no one's seen before either, and I feel like it's really important to know how to do that.
I suppose what's so great about man is that it gives people this little window into the madness.
Thank you.
woman in the middle, that woman in the middle is incredible. Her name's Charity Shop Sue. So if anyone on Facebook Google Charity Shop Sue, she'll kill you all. She's amazing. But like the fact that she was in that, I was just so shocked. It just shows that they're on, they're looking at things that you find on Facebook too. It's really relatable for me. I was quite excited.
That's good.
Walk in, and I was in the family, so lovely.
I think she's actually one of the tutors, but I don't know where I got that concept, that fact about
not about the show, it's about something that's beautiful, and I think that's what he's really doing.
And some of his techniques are amazing. If you look at photo prints, so you get the appearance of that they're all denim, it's not actually a denim.
Also, just we were just talking about the pockets, like being on Menswear, and I think there are enough pockets on these designs that then you give off and they have that.
I love the hat bags as well.
The handbags are amazing.
Just from the side, if you kind of look like this a little bit, you notice that it just kind of looks like a floating bag next to you, rather than you holding one, which I think is
so beautiful. What do you think about?
I think that this one is probably the most commercial because you've got that sort of whereas some of the other ones probably could be sort of resolved a bit more when it comes to production to actually make them sort of commercial and like wearable. This one has sort of elements that are a bit more sort of desirable for sort of using like a shop and stuff. Like when I know like the sort of mainstream kind of outlook of fashion is people see it and like, oh, how would you wear that? I don't wear that kind of thing. This has that sort of element of being something that's wearable, and it's still got that sort of attention to detail, and like, it's a really strong sort of menswear collection. And yeah, it's just, I think this is like really, really beautiful because it's again modern and used to the fact that it printed sort of more lightweight, like nylon and stretch fabrics and jerseys that being printed with something that is, say, kind of like more traditional, has more like a history to it. So it's almost taking that kind of reference. And normally you can take like a pocket from like an old garment and bring it to something that's new to sort of modernize it. But this is literally taking a garment in its entirety and printing it onto something that's entirely different. And I think that concept is really, really interesting.
So it's kind of very clever how he takes that very iconoclastic and very important garments, like the cricket jumper, and he twists them in a sort of way that it's kind of simple if you think about it, but no one else has done it, and I just think that's a really like gorgeous way of working, and I'm really impressed by the show.
I think there's something quite
Keep throwing
this word around, it's really ugly but sexy.
It
to me go your own way. But it's just a really, really beneficial thing to be part of mine, because it's almost like you've got that support behind you without having to sort of fend for yourself as such. But if you were to just go in like straight from graduating without any kind of funding, you'd be like having worked for sort of some smaller designers and designers that are trying to sort of start their own thing. You don't actually realise how much thought and energy and time and sort of processes go into these. Like, people will see them on the runway and it'll be like, I don't know, 5 minutes of like a beautiful show where it was taking like months and months and months and so much money and setting up doing the capture things and stuff that young designers don't necessarily consider when they're still studying. So I think that this support and the system that you've got in place in London for young designers is really, really beneficial, and it's something that I'd like to do to really push my own work into creating beautiful shows, but then make a name for myself and have pieces in here, like in art schools that are on commission, on desirable to sort of get the ball rolling, but then you sort of learn as you go. And not really, like, I sort of learn through experience sort of thing. I think that this is the best way of doing it. So, yeah.
Subjective in mind, it's like I'm sick of seeing it done in a way that's not funny.
fun, like making that statement and pushing it further and experimenting more and sort of sampling more and stuff, and it can sort of evolve into something, because design, you don't just make like one major collection and just sort of, it's almost like a seed, you like plant a seed and then it'll sort of grow and evolve and like turn into something that eventually will be like amazing. Not to say that you don't make it, you've got this certain like snippets of this that could really be pushing you about more. I think that's something that I'd quite like to see over the next few seasons. Yeah.
Amazing. Definitely.
Well, what I think that's great about men is that, like I said before, they're all three very distinct designers. And I think Menswear in general can take that momentum from that and like show more versatility, take those IPs further and develop them. I don't really have read anything to what they're also, because I agree. It's just, I think it's a different take on how you, well, yeah, Menswear is important.
I think that's something that Menswear will say. In summary, Menswear, but for man. So you're guiding more modern modernity. Modern modernity, that's an awful thing. On the part of Menswear, we'll give her a round of applause then.
Yeah, I know. They have a thing. I was really embarrassed about that shot.
Yeah.